Hi, I'm Jack Fairey. I'm 19 and this is my basketball journey.
If your metro don't trust you, I'm gon' shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Can I say
it? Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe.
The first team I played for was Cambridge Cats under 11s. I started in 2012 and I was hooked from day one. However though, I needed to get sports goggles for protection because I kept getting a ball to the face and that hurt. So I got sports goggles with number 23 on the side, which was LeBron James's and Michael Jordan's number, who are the two best players in the world. When I got into the team, there was always an American coach on the sidelines. He came up to me and he said he wanted to train me privately because he saw potential. I think that potential was maybe I had the right mentality for the game. And then ever since he trained me, I got better as a player. And because I got better as a player, we started winning games. And because we started winning games, I got into Cambridge County, which is higher up than Cambridge Cats. And we won the County Cup against Stevenage, who we always lost against, which was awesome. And then after that, got to Cambridge Cats under 14s. Right, so now we're at Cambridge Cats under 14s in 2014. Unfortunately, I had to say bye to my American coach because he flew back to New York. After a few sessions at the Cambridge Cats under 14s team, I knew it was a completely different atmosphere. Our coach didn't allow us to speak with each other. We weren't allowed to drink water unless we were told to. And also a good friend of mine, who was a girl, she showed up for her first day, a very talented player. And the coach straight away just went, "You don't belong here." And I have never seen or heard from her again. My coach used to separate me from the group to do these stretches to make me grow, because apparently I was too small, which was stupid. But at the time I didn't know because I was so young. But still to this day, I've got scars on my back because they used to leave me in agony. But I wanted to do this. Cambridge Cats is a big deal. It's a national team. But 2 years on, I finally was able to get into the team in 2016. I attended my first ever team training session, but the coach was even worse. If I did something wrong, he would drag me to the side physically. And because he did that, it really upset me. And I ran out the first session, crying my eyes out, because I just knew that I couldn't do this anymore. My dream was just crushed. 1 year later, my parents found this team in Ely, a new team in the area. I joined them, I loved it, I was back. And it boosted my morale for the game. So I also now got into Cambridge County and I'm now playing for this new team in Ely. Also, back at my school basketball team, we had a game coming up against Parkside Secondary School in Cambridge. Don't forget, I was still at secondary school at the time. And their coach was the horrible one to me in the Cambridge Cats under 14s. So that was pretty scary, but it was the best feeling because we absolutely smashed them and it was brilliant. I remember the one moment I remember was when I shot this three from the side, made it, and then as I was running back, I looked the coach straight in the eye and he was not happy with that, and it was the best feeling. And then always at the end of the game, you shake hands. Did he shake mine? No, he didn't. Right, so anyway, back on track. First year at Ely Warriors, we lost all the games. Second year at Ely Warriors, we also lost all the games. I never won one game with them. However, the Huntingdon Hawks coach, who was our rival team, their coach, he must have seen some kind of talent because he kept wanting me to be in their team. I finally accepted. So it's now 2018. I'm now with Huntingdon Hawks and I'm still there to this day. I left County, didn't want to be with them anymore because it just wasn't fun. I'm now having fun with this team. However, we do finish second in the league every year. We always lose to Peterborough. They're so rough. They just push you mid-air and you land on your back and they just get away with everything. But Huntingdon Hawks, this is how a team should be. It's fun, it's passionate, and I just enjoy it so much. Which is why I wanted to set an example to other people. Looking back on my journey, no other person should love a certain sport and go through it the way I did. So I trained to become a qualified basketball coach. I teach primary schools, secondary schools, disabled schools, and less fortunate communities. And it's been a great experience and I still love it because I want to introduce people into the sport the right way.